Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time we broke Micah out of prison, and the crazy psycho decided to shoot up the entire town like an idiot. I feel like that guy's bad news all around, guys. I really do. Okay, where do we need to go, as a matter of fact? I see one quest, and I think that's all we can do. So, let's do it. Is that Hosea's Overlook? Is that what that said? I don't know. Yeah. There we go. Let's go see what Hosea is up to. I think that's Hosea. Not 100 on that. Yeah, last time, freaking Micah went nuts. What's wrong with this guy?
We'll put a rock in the middle of the road. Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff? Well, I had to find another wagon.
Sure.
Sure. You're a kind man. I'll be back. Fit as a fiddle.
Oh, you could take some stuff. Moonshine? I'm gonna take one thing of moonshine. Brush. Pat, lead, feed, study. Oh my God, how long is this? Jesus. I should not have accepted this quest. Come on, it's even raining now. Come on, dude, hurry up. Will you come on? Where'd the other guy go? Where's this dude at? Jesus. You know what? Screw this quest. This is taking way too long. Oh, autosave. Oh, jeez. Sure. God, I hate when that pops up. It, like, scares me. It makes you think a cutscene happened or something. Let's go, boy. Why it gotta be raining? Why it gotta be raining for?
Yep.
Yeah. This horse sounds terrible. Great, I got a bounty here. Oh, no, not here though. Thank God. Yep. We're almost there yet? Jeez. Take a look at the map. Oh, we're getting there. No, it's Horseshoe Overlook. Oh. Thought that was it. I'm tripping. Guys, I'm crazy. Oh, we're back at camp, aren't we? Dutch.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say,
Arthur. Oh, Arthur.
Do you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little bit.
Great.
Okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all come. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun! Have lots of fun!
Okay, what are we supposed to do here? Huh, I guess we just go. And we'll be unavailable for other activities for a while. How about we sleep? Change clothing? What do we have in the way of wardrobe anyway? Oh, my hat. Yes. Hats. No hat. That hat. That hat. Sure, not at. Coat. Nah, don't need a coat, it's too hot. Vest. Pants, jeans, of course, blue jeans, obviously. Suspenders, heck no. Can I go to bed? Okay, let's go to sleep. See if that'll stop the party. They're still partying in the morning, Jesus. It's crazy. Okay. What do I need to do now? Shave? Do I need to shave? All fish wire? Nah, he's here. He's fine. Letter. What letter?
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story, not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, I guess that's the quest. Let's check the map. Right here. Sure.
I'm gonna need a lot of coffee.
I'm heading out. I'm trying to get on my horse. Sure, I guess.
You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
He seemed kind of worried.
Let's go do this quest, shall we? I got time for you, buddy. There's another quest I see. I don't know what it is. Let's go do this one. I don't think this one's very, very far.
Look at what we bagged! Dutch's dog's body! I told you he'd show!
Oh, jeez! Dual wield? No. No! Oh, what the heck? Dude. What the heck? How are you supposed to beat that? Dang. That was rough. What the heck? Were those a Driscoll? I have no idea what those guys were. They just came and attacked me, killed me. Pretty sure they were bounty hunters. Wouldn't surprise me if they were, I'll be honest. Trying to get somewhere. Oh, here we go. Knock, knock.
Yes?
Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton? Caller for you.
Hello, Arthur. You and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and come here. Is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
I need my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry him. But it's okay to ask me to help and save your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life, not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Jeez. Sure, crap.
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Okay, boy.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Let's see. Way the balls over there. Dang. Alright, here we go. God bless. Jamie, his name? Alright, let's see if we can go help him. I don't know why I accepted this quest, but I did. I guess I think Arthur is a good dude. I don't think he belongs in a gang, honestly. I think he's a good dude. And the Arthur I'm creating is a good guy who helps people. Well, tries to help people. But, like me, Arthur has no patience, so...
Yeah, okay, boy.
Alright, let's see what we can do.
There we go.
Chill. Let's see if we can give our horse something good to help him out. There you go, boy. All right, let's go.
Oh, hey, you there. My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Sure.
Up on.
Oh, thank you. Ah, what's wrong with you?
Chill.
Oh, God.
No, I didn't. Wait. Stupid horse, dang it. How'd that even happen? I tried to help, but it didn't work. I forgot how to stop the horse, and when I did stop it, it hit her. Ugh. Thought I done killed her. Oh, this doesn't look terrible at all. Freaking woods. Don't be attacked by no bear or nothing. How far away are we from this? Oh, we're right there. We're actually right there. Excuse me. Let's go see if we can save Jamie. Let's give a horse some stamina. Bunch of animals. Let's see if we can save this boy. Up the mountain. Shell of safety, really?
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. Path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Undecided, impatient. Let's go with impatient.
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Fine, apologize.
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
Turtles, fools. Turtles?
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey. You love turtles? I love them too. Turtles.
Jamie knows the truth, but of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur!
Oh, great, a chase? God dang it. Why do I gotta play chase? Oh, God. Come on, boy, let's go. Get him. So fast. There he is.
Come on, Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
This is none of your damn business.
Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one.
I definitely don't want to shoot him. Come on.
Sorry, mister.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way. What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends.
Let's go, boy.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
Lose him. God dang it. My horse got tired. My horse got freaking tired and I couldn't get to him. Dang it. Let's try this again. I gotta do this all over again. Dang it.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
This is none of your damn business. Sorry.
Hey,
Where are you now? Jeez. Dang it.
Arthur, I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Slowly press R2 to fill the meter. The more full the meter, the longer you get to aim. No, what the what? Oh, what the freak? What did I do wrong? Oh no, please don't tell me I have to do it over again.
I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Slowly press R2 to fill the meter. The more you fill the meter, the longer you get to aim. There we go.
Now calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. One thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. It's bonier though. Really?
I need to get rid of that waypoint. Okay.
You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
Sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up.
father kept telling him was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, I don't talk about my daddy.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah,
boy.
Apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Lyndon's dead? Pneumonia.
He told me. Here we are. Just waiting inside.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Take care.
Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Thought that would have been more.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Hey. Mission complete. Man, what a mission that was. That was interesting. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think I will end it there. And next time we will... Well, let's see. What will we do? Probably go and do this quest over here. Back at the... Oh, it's John Marston. Oh, that's gonna be good. John's always fun to hang around with. So we will do that next time. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And see you in the next one. Take care.